There's the fire crew heading out. So the cop's heading down with the two ladies there. Fire's getting ready to leave. How you doing?
Hi, sir.
Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
All right. What engine number is that?
Engine 30.
Engine 30, okay. Yeah. The one I made the video about over on 122nd, right?
Sure.
Yeah, the burning car?
When was that?
Last week.
Yeah, I may not have been working that day, so I'm not sure.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, you too. Hey, how you doing? So there's the fire truck leaving. As soon as I got here, the cop rushed the people down the way. All right, that's what I like. Light that thing up. Please smack that police car. All right, there they go. Rush to your next medical emergency. So there's AMR back there. So I'm gonna stick my nose back here in the parking lot. I didn't see any no trespass signs. So. AMR loves me. See, AMR is full of bootlickers too. Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. So two things. This is quite attractive.
Right.
Here. Secondly, it is a teenager and a medical issue. And you were cool last time we had a teenager with a medical issue, and I asked you not to film him.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to have to go ask the manager if she wants to kick you off the property, because this really is a medical issue.
Okay, so if I film here, you're going to ask the manager to kick me off the property.
I don't want to do that. I don't want to wake anybody up. I just want you to, you know, be cool because it's a teenager with a medical issue and not try to record them about it.
Right. Well, what if I decide not to record the medical but record you guys?
But then we're going to be by the teenager, and then you'll be recording that part.
Not necessarily.
You know, either be a cool human being or not.
Yeah. Okay, are they the manager?
They're not the manager, but they live here.
Okay.
And they're asking you to leave because they don't want their son to be filmed.
Okay, well, under state law, it has to be either the manager or the property owner.
Okay, so you're not going to be a decent human about this?
What do you mean I'm not going to be?
I mean, if I get
kicked off, I'll be on the other side of the fence filming. You know that as well as I do.
I know. I'm just asking you to be decent about a teenager's privacy.
Okay, well, I'm not going to film the teenager. Hey, paramedic. Medic. Okay. So he doesn't want... All I was going to do is sit there and say, let me know, give me a hand wave or something when the guy's coming out, and I'll move my camera. Looks like the paramedics are coming out. Hey, medic. Can I say something to you?
No.
Okay, fine. I was going to have a decent dialogue, but I guess you don't want one.
No, we're ready to go. Appreciate that.
All right. I was just going to tell you, if I'm videoing and you guys are on a minor call,
Yeah. Before
you bring out the minor, let me know so I can turn the camera away so I don't get his face.
Okay.
Is that fair? Mm-hmm. See, so I'm you notice I try to do dialogue with these paramedics, and they just don't want dialogue because they don't like cop watchers. They're bootlickers. So we're not sure what's going on. Medical's left, but the cops are still here. So the question is this a medical call where someone was being combative? Why are the cops still here? She obviously didn't want me filming because she came and told me flat out, I will have the manager kick you off the property if I have to. Pepper spray, taser. Mm-hmm.